Hello, we are going to make an interview for our International Business 102 course with Ece, who has an intercultural experience. And who we are? We are İrem Taşdeviren, İrem Tuna,
hello,
and Simay Savaş. Okay, hello Ece, we have few questions for you, but first can you introduce yourself?
Hello, I'm Ece. I'm studying industrial engineering at OZU University. I have an intercultural experience, which is work and travel 2 years ago.
Okay. Why did you involve this project?
I joined work and travel to improve myself, to meet with new people. I was curious about work and travel because I heard lots of good things from my friends.
Okay, where did you go and stay in there?
I went to Atlantic City in New Jersey. I stayed at home with 12 people, which are from different countries from the same work. My employer had provided accommodation. It was triplex with a small garden. One of my roommates was Turkish.
Okay, Ece, where did you work and what was your position in the workplace?
I was working in a hamburger station. In amusement park, which is the oldest amusement in the USA. I was cooking hot dog, hamburger, fries, and so on.
Okay, Jer, let me ask you, how was your intercommunication with local people?
They don't find us weird, because the USA involves many people from different cultures. They got used to foreign people. At the beginning, it was hard to communicate with local people because of the language. But after a while, I used to it. I didn't alienate it in my workplace from my colleagues. Because of my nation, religion, and etc., I felt at home.
Okay. And the other question is, did this program has orientation days? If days, was it useful for you?
Yes. We had orientation days twice a month. This meeting includes improvement of social and communication skills. It was useful not only for my intercultural experience, but also my future business and social life. These days were very useful for my adaptation process.
Okay, Ece, we have a last question for you. What was the biggest difficulty when you stayed in there?
In my first work day, I entered into an argument a girl who was experienced in this job. Shortly, she underestimated me, and I reacted to her. After that, she complained me to the supervisor, and he transferred me to the different department. To sum up, it was an amazing experience for me. I have traveled a lot of country. I meet many different people from different countries.
Okay, thank you so much, Ece.
See you.
See you. See you.